Lesson started.
Yeah. Great. Okay, we were there before, right? So we were here. Mm-hmm. So last time we talked about more with this one.
日常活动.
Okay, Noah, you had a hard time doing that, so you okay? Can you see?
Sound yeah, like this
nah,
is
it's not gonna work, huh?
So. This way kind of doesn't scroll down, see it? Really
okay.
Like that.
Well, then it's the worst. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be able to work with us and the camera. The glow oh. Setting as well, so. Unless it was behind us.
Try to get it the right angle there. So then you can see better. You see my point in this? Sorry. This is all temper set up, so. Oh, move away from here a little bit. Oh, that will give you the full picture. Make it sense to you? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, you will get to know it. You will remember myself. Okay, so we have a 日常活动 activity
活动日常平常
okay, we need to point now 笑听 okay, 看苦 坐着，坐，坐。 站着，站。 Wow, yeah, impressive. You got have very good memories. Reviewed in between time.
I've done my own studies. Yeah.
Wow, you guys really good students, man. I will not do that. Congratulations. Seriously. Okay.
声音。
声音 ，I'm a one-time learner.
声音
，OK. 问问题，解决问题 ，solve problem. 解决问题
问问题，解决问题。
Okay, 问，听，笑，看，站，站着，坐着，看着，笑着，哭着，Like ing behind the act, the verb, am I acting, you know, sitting, looking, you know, so making sense to you? The, okay.
声音，
听见，
看见，
听见 means saw. Looked. You know, you already done the thing, right? So, or have results or finished action. 看见书，
看见椅子，
眼睛，
看见了，
桌子，OK，
耳朵，
听见了，
声音
，sound noise，so 声音，
声音，
问问题，
回，
这是回答，am I？这是不是回答？没有回答吗？回答。
回答问题
answer 回答问题
解决问题
solve problem 问题 question or problem OK
问问题
answer question 回答问题 answer question OK 解决问题 solve the problem you know solve the problem玩，
听，
哭，
笑，
玩。Play a game, play, you know, so.
War? That's pronounced war?
War, why? One. But
Remember he was talking about an accent, kind
their
of
accent,
kind like a southern
for
accent.
Sorry. Nobody say why, you know. So if they why is literally.
Was your formal person?
It's like you speak too formally. Mm. And nobody want to talk to you anymore.
Oh, I think
seriously, making sense to you, you know. No, 你去哪儿玩啊? You know, so nobody say 你去哪儿玩啊? You know, so you know, has changed the tune and everything. Sorry, I'm saying. So I better teach you the right way in the beginning. So, 呼吸，吸，呼吸，呼吸，呼吸，肺，肺，肺。 Remember body parts?
Lungs. Yep.
肺，肺，肺，呼吸，呼吸，肺，肺，呼吸，呼吸，脖子，脖子，鼻子，鼻子，口，口，呼吸。
呼吸，气管，气管，气管，气管，organs，OK，呼吸气管，呼吸气管，呼吸气管，里有，里有，厨房里有，厨房里有，呼吸气管里有，呼吸气管里有，肺，肺，鼻子。
气管，气管，气管，sorry，鼻子，鼻子，嘴，嘴，yeah，呼吸 ，am
I？用呼吸，OK，呼吸，good，good，
鼻子，you're right，sorry，你看见，看见，看，看，看，看见，看见，听，听，听见，听见，看见爪子，看见爪子，听见声音。
听见声音，嗯哼，上班，上班，下班，下班
，formally， 上班，上班，下班，下班，你下班了吧？下班了吗？你下班了吗？你下班了吗？妈，妈，妈 ，ask a question，你吃饭了吗？你吃过午饭了吗？吃午饭，吃午饭，吃晚饭。
吃早饭，吃饭，吃饭，吃饭，吃饭，做饭，做饭
，making food， OK，
吃饭，做饭，做饭，你吃过午饭了吗？你吃过午饭了吗？吃午饭，吃早饭，吃早饭，吃晚饭，吃晚饭，上学，下学，放学
，off school， OK， school's over。 上班，下班，上学，上班，下班，上学，上班，下班，下班，上班，上班，下班，下班，做饭，做饭，吃饭，吃早饭，吃早饭，吃午饭，吃晚饭，吃晚饭，玩，
玩，
休息。
休息，休闲，休闲，休闲，休闲
means take some leisure time, like taking a holiday, something, right?
If you might ask a question about work,
yes.
Is bar work? Is that
bar
job?
Is a rotating timetable or schedule or something like that. So.
I only ask because I learned that work or job in Chinese from the web is 工作，工作，工作
is work.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's like a noun.
Yeah, but the work is go with the schedule, you know. It's normally, so, 上 I mean it's complicated a little bit. So, but 上班上下 means you literally implied you on schedule, off schedule. So
interesting.
Barring
that's good
implied.
To know.
You see my point. So yeah.
Sure.
So work translating the schedule. Then you on schedule, off schedule.
So, 上,
yeah.
So
上班
is literally 上班, on schedule, but it means
yeah, the bar is a scheduled work, basically.
Hmm.
A working schedule.
I see.
So it's not work itself. You know, so schedule is not work itself.
Gotcha.
So, yeah. So 上班，下班，嗯哼，上班，下班。OK. 学习，时间，学习 study learning. OK.
学习。
学生 student 学生学习 is action you know to do learning 学生老师我是老师你是学生 他是学生，我是老师。I'm a teacher, right? So 我是老师。 Make it sense to you guys? Yeah. Okay. 平常，日常 every day. Okay, daily, whatever. So make it sense to you. So okay. 周末，hey,
周末
weekend, 周末。 Last time we talked about this, okay? 星期天，星期一。 Okay, let's start with one. 星期一，星期二，星期三，星期三，星期五，星期五，星期四，星期六，星期天，星期日和星期天，日常，日常，对，星期天，星期天，OK。 一天一日 is the same thing, is a day, okay? So, 周末 a week, okay? So, make it sense to you. 生气，苦，笑，生气，坐着，站着，上班，下班，上学，放学，学生，在学习时间，time period time okay
时间
repeat up 时间 this is a very important word, you know, like a normal word, but every word is important, but time, 时间，上班时间，上学时间，学习时间 period of time, right? So, okay. 做家务，做饭，家，我的家，Wu is a chores, you know, or work. So, make it sense to you, you know, duties. So,
家务，
问回答问题，问问题，问回答，解决，要求 asking, requesting, okay. 要求，愿意 be willing to do something, okay? 愿意和我一起，他和他，他和他，他和他，他和我。 一起，together， 上学吗？你愿意和我一起上学吗？ Very difficult. 你愿意和我一起上学吗？上学吗？上学吗？上学吗？你愿意和我一起？你愿意和我一起？你愿意和我一起上学吗？
上学吗？
Yeah, last sentence, you know, better get used to it. So, okay, now I repeat. 你愿意和我一起上学吗？ Can you say it? Difficult, it's not. Okay, sorry. So that's basically asking.
Are you willing to go to school together
with me? You know, so, together. 和我一起上学吗？ That's complicated for sure. So, are you willing to go to school together with me? So it's completely English, am I right? So, 你愿意和我一起上学吗？ You pay me little enough? So
yeah.
You will learn it. So, okay. 你愿意和我一起吃午饭吗？ 你愿意和我一起吃午饭吗？ 你愿意。 Would you like to have lunch together with me? Together. 同意。
我同意。
Normally say in that case, 好的，同意了。
同意了。
That means you agree to do something. Okay. Now, we're going to learn some new words. We're going to take a little bit of 5 minutes to rest your mind a little bit. Wake up a little bit because I have a drooping eye myself. So, a long day for you guys. I'm just saying. No, it's okay.
So, halfway through.
This guy is ready to. 睡觉，哦哦，休息，
休息，
休息。嗯，你在学习时间，
在学习时间
休息，
休息，
哦，休息呀，
休息，
睡觉，这是睡觉，
睡觉，
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 起床，
起床。
Are we good? We're gonna do the rest later. Okay, so.Yeah, it's a lot of vocabulary for you guys, related a lot of sentences as well. Okay, so, okay, let's do this. 问问题，
问问题，
回答问题，
回答问题，
解决问题，
解决问题。
Okay, good. We'll end on that note. It's 5 minutes later, so drink something. If you need to go to restroom, go to restroom a little bit. So, yeah.
How many cars you got to carry with you?
Just one now.
Yeah. Elijah not able to drive as yet?
Not yet.
Mm-hmm.
I'm eligible, I just need to do something.
Okay. So Noah's driving today? Is that the case?
Probably Naomi, yeah.
Yeah, okay.I'm just curious about whose car you got.
Yeah.
Just Naomi's car right now, yeah. Okay. I brought in our, one of our vans for the casas to take home. So.
I see.
We're going to be going somewhere after this. We can take you home if you don't want to go, bro.
What?
Where are you going?
Are you talking to me?
No, I was talking to Noah.
Oh, okay.
We're just going to a Dungeness campground area to one of the beaches there to watch...Or just be there for the sunset, and then maybe you can be there or something. But...
Okay.
I tried to test my printer here. See if I can print this out. Okay, so... No, that's not right. Not printing. What's going on here? I'm going to have Lee help me set it up soon.
Okay.
Okay, let's move on. Let's go some more calories. So, 是日常活动，
日常
平常活动，睡觉，
起床，
起床，枕头，
起床，
刷牙，
日，
刷牙
，sorry， 睡觉，
起床，
刷牙 ，three action together， 睡觉，
起床，
刷牙，
看电视。
写，
问，
玩，
写，
读书 ，reading a book， 读 ，I don't have it，
读书，
写字，，Oh man， sorry， 字 ，OK， 字，写字，讲。
说话，
讲话，
teaching，
presenting。
Oh, I
almost did it. I caught myself.
It's like teaching.
Sorry.
It's
That's Chinese English. So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Chinese English.
说话 conversation, talk, you know, so speech, okay, the same word. 讲课 classroom, teaching a lesson, lesson 课, 讲课, 讲,
大家,
Da jia, 大家聚会呢？大家聚会，一起和我一起用餐，吃饭，和我一起吃饭。This Chinese complicated, right? Sometimes you have those replaceable word, right? So make it sense to you. So yeah, okay, make it sense to you. You know the same word, but using the same notion by using different word, mm-hmm. popular. Make it sense to you? Yeah. Okay,
用餐，吃早餐，一起，大家，
OK, 大家 is a group people or a community people, whatever. 大家,
I remember that from saying hello to everyone is
大家好, yeah, that's right. 大家好吗?
大家好吗?
Yeah, Ma in this case not asking a question. Actually, it is, you know, but how do you do? Like, yeah, stuff. Yeah. 大家好吗?
大家好吗? 朋友们好, 朋友们好。朋友
is a friend.
朋友们好啊。大家好啊。大家好啊。
Chinese can be very difficult. The entire tune, you know. So, okay, just like English, you know, change the tune often. To help. Do you need my help? Can I help you? 能不能帮忙?
Ban
object, a thing, okay. Ban dong xi. I better not handle the tune in case I make a mistake. Ban dong xi.
Ban
dong xi. Okay. Liu go.
Mao
is a cat. Go.
狗，遛狗，
walk your dog, you know, walk the dog, right? 遛狗，
你平常，
晚上is evening,
做什么？
Do something. What are you doing this day in evening? So, what do you do on weekend evening? Terrible. 你平常晚上做什么? 你平常, that's wrong translation. 你平常 basically, most evenings, okay? Okay, so making sense to you? Most evenings. Including weekend. You know, this is wrong translation. Making sense to you? So, sorry. 你平常晚上做什么?
你平常晚上做什么?
你我他你 平常
平常
日常
日常
平常
平常
晚上
晚上
早上
早上
晚上
晚上
中午
中午
早上 morning 中午 noon day noon晚上 evening 你看
晚上
晚上早上早饭
早
饭
早饭早饭
OK 吃中午午饭
中午
吃午饭中 is middle middle OK 中 OK 上中下上中下上早上中午下午 you just here you don't have to remember everything you just know the concept OK so 你平常
你平常
晚上
晚上
做什么
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 晚上做什么
晚上
你周末
你周末
周末做什么
做什么
你周末做什么
做什么
周末做什么
你每天
你每天
every day 早上
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 做的
做的
第一件事
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 是
第一
第一
第二
第二
第三
第三
第四
第四
是A thing, a event, an action, OK? 一件事
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 第一件事
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 是什么
是
什
么
做什么
做什么
是什么
是什么
是什么 is something, 做什么 is doing something, OK? 是什么
是
什
么
是
什
么 OK? 你
你
每天
每天
早上
早上
做的
做的
第一件事
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 是什么
是什么
什么
第一件事情事情啊我们是 forget about this 啊 OK 第一件事是什么
第一
件事是什么
你每天
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 早上
早上
做的
做
的
第一件事
第一件
事
是什么
是什么
OK 我洗个澡
我洗个澡
洗个脚
刷个牙
刷个牙
洗个澡
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 刷个牙
刷个牙
洗个澡
洗个澡
刷个牙
刷个牙
我洗个澡
洗个澡
刷个牙
刷个牙
他在
在
在
遛狗
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 他在
在
遛狗
遛狗
遛狗你看他在
他在
在
he's walking his dog you know so 他在遛狗
他在遛狗
他在遛狗你平常
你平
常
晚上
晚上
做什么
做什么
你平常晚上做什么
你平常晚上做什么
Pretty good, pretty good. 你平常晚上做什么？
你平常晚上
晚上
晚上
晚上做什么？
做什么？
做什么？你平常晚上做什么？
你平常会
晚上
晚上
做
什
么？
做什么
？You stuck with the tongue for a while, like learn every language when speak language, the tongue stumble. Don't get discouraged. Okay, it's common. So, 你平常晚上做什么？
你平常晚上做什么？
嗯哼 ，pretty good。你平常晚上做什么？
你平常晚上做什么？
嗯，给 the key to learn language to breaking down the sections。OK， 你平常，
你平常
晚上，
晚上
做什么？
做什么
？Three sections, right? So， 你平常晚上做什么？
你平常晚上晚上做什么
？You should remember each section pronounce good. Things matter for.Putting them in sequence, am I? So rather than jumble together, hey, I remember every pronunciation the whole lot. I just need all kids to link together the three sections, am I? So it makes it much easier to do that. Or else the approach pronunciation can be really for the work hard. So if you're breaking down, however, it's like much easier to do the work hard because you know each section exactly how it's done, am I? So, okay, 你平常This is a very difficult mindset. This is a huge skill in learning language pronunciation. You might think it's small, but it's huge. Because most people, when they don't know, they don't break it down. therefore they continue lop everything together, things get frustrated, they don't know. Eventually, if you in the beginning learn breaking things down and just memorize each notion, right? So, 你平常, every day, every sentence have its section, right? So, English section, what do you eat this morning? You, can you break it down for me? A little bit of phrasing, you know, the structure for the grammar. What do you eat this morning? What you eat is one session, right? This morning, can be this evening, this afternoon, am I? Right? So it can be changeable, am I? Right? So this evening, this morning, that is another notion in a sense. And when combined together, to say, okay, well, this morning, what you eat? What do you eat is that one notion, right? So in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, that different notion. And then you do this different combinations, become the particular sentence you want to speak. Am I making sense to you?
Mm-hmm.
So when you're breaking down, you know, understand, it says, okay, I don't need to remember the whole thing. I just need to remember this portion. What do you eat? Oh, that can be generalizing meaning occasion, right? So what do you eat? Don't have to be this morning, this afternoon. What do you eat in your plate? You know, so what do you eat right now? You know, stuff like that. You make sense to you? That's a notion. Now, that can be translated very easily in speaking any language because the language always has snippets of thoughts. When you combine that with the pronunciation breaking down, rather than the job to gather, the separation is now partially based on meaning, then, right? So then it's very difficult to remember because the pronunciation breaking down is confusing to the hearer, am I right? So, Noah, if you can, you guys can continue rehearsal, look at the picture, let me ask you to
check
your own system.
Stop calling, so.
We're out of time.
Yeah. we're
running out of time?
No,
you ran out of time.
Okay, sorry. Okay. So I'm going to repeat the sentence with you. I just want to for you to practice pronunciation. Okay. Wow. I'm sorry. Forgot about that. 你每天，我每天，我每天，每天，每天需要，需要，需要，需要你的，OK，八个小时，八个小时，一二三四五六七八个小时，小时，hour，OK，的睡觉。
的睡觉，
睡觉，睡觉，睡觉，起床，刷牙，刷牙，讲话，说话，说话，讲话，讲话，写字，字，看电视，看电视，电视，电视，看，看，看，看电视，看电视 ，OK， 搬东西，搬东西，东西，东西，东西，东西，帮忙，帮忙，我帮忙你，
搬东西。
我帮你搬东西，帮你搬东西，搬东西，遛狗，他在遛狗，在遛狗，他们，大家一起用餐，大家一起吃饭，
大家一起吃饭。
大家一起用餐，大家一起用餐，用餐，用餐，用餐。他在刷牙，他在刷牙，他在遛狗，他在遛狗。你平常晚上做什么？做什么？你平常晚上做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？你平常晚上做什么？你平常晚上做什么？做什么？你平常晚上做什么？你平常晚上做什么？ Perfect. I'm sorry. 你平常晚上做什么？你平常晚上做什么？你平常下午做什么？你平常下午做什么？你平常早上做什么？
你平常早上做什么？你每天早上做的第一件事，做什么？是什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什么？做什
Every evening, 你每天早上。
Every
morning, sorry. 你每天早上。
你
每天早上。
做的第一件事。
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 是什么？
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 做什么？
做什么？
是什么？
是什
么？
你每天。
你每天
早上。
早上。
你每天早上。
你每天早上。
做的。
做的
第一件事，
第一件事，
做的第一件事，
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 做的第一件事。
你每天早上做的第一件事，
做的第一件事。
你每天早上做的第一件事，你每天早上，
你每天早上
做的第一件事，
做的第一件事。
你每天早上做的第一件事，
你每天
早
上
做的
第一件
事是什么？
是什么？
是什么？对，你每天早上。做的第一件事儿是什么
That's
terrible talking. But they talk like that. 我洗个澡，
我洗个澡，
我刷个牙，我洗个澡，刷
个
牙，
刷个牙，
刷个牙。
Terrible talking. So, very funny. 你周末做什么？
你周末，
你周末做什么？
你周
末，
哎，你周末做什么？嗯。我洗个澡，刷个牙。
洗个澡，
你这么做什么？我洗个澡，刷个牙。
That's funny.
我要遛遛狗。
Had to cheer you up, or else you doze off to sleep.
狗，
猫，
喵，猫，你看，猫，狗。Sorry. 睡觉。
就是叫。
起床。
起床，
刷牙，
刷牙。
No, that's how you learn, right? I'd rather be Stanley, Steve,
and fun. One of our cats goes, meow.
Yeah, okay. So, no, this saw some cat lovers.
That is a little meow.
And it's not a dog. Wow, 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 wow. And you know, you guys, dog. It's a bunch of wow, wow, wow. Okay, I think.You guys are doing pretty good. I think you already took a picture of this one.
Yes.
Okay. This, you know, hopefully I can upload your things. I got so many teaching sessions upload. I really forgot. Well, if you want to review sometime and missing something, you know it stands true for you as well.
Sure.
Let me know so I can continue my uploadings.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah, my energy level these days is pretty low. yesterday met with your grandpa. We spent about a couple hours listening to your dad said he was dozing off on the wind. That's literally.
He took a nap when he got home.
Oh, is that right? We have to. I mean, it's like weird us. So,
yeah.
You know.You know, when we in house, sounds no different, but when our body really can be weird out. So you guys forgive me if I'm not that active sometimes.
That's okay.
So just want you to know, not that I'm not used to teaching you, just so energy level is low. So, So
well, thank you very much.
If you sneezing, dozing, it's going to be very, very contagious, so don't do it.
Yeah, yawning is naturally contagious.
No, I was joking with you guys, so you guys doing good. I like the way you learn in Chinese, we're positive, so
good.
Yeah, I mean, you continue practice, okay? So we only have a small taste, am I? We still learn some basic vocabulary,
yeah.
So
yeah,
we're gonna have our lessons continue.Getting basic conversation stuff, then hopefully you can. You want you to learn to speak a little bit.
Right.
So, yeah.
All right.